I make no apologies for this opinion, which I can well defend, that Trump is the most dangerous cult leader on earth at this moment, and has been for several years. And he should be viewed as such, and responded to in that way. He utterly desecrated the office of the presidency, and I think there's no respect due to him personally for having occupied that office.